Dave.
John Carl.
Chair, these briefings are central. Will you continue to brief?
We obviously believe it's important that the American people be apprised of what's happening here at the White House, and we will endeavor to provide that information as best we can with a skeletal staff.